In 1968, there were fewer than 350 annulments in America. Total, 350. By 1989, there were over 70,000 annulments in America, which says that 144,000 people had their marriages annulled in one calendar year. Henry, through all of the workings of him trying to get his annulment and then, you know, the divorce, he was putting the state in power. So in effect, what happened there was is that he put his church over the Catholic Church. And essentially, England was lost for want of an annulment.
Mm-hmm.
And Luther recommended the death penalty for adulterers. He says, when one resists the other and refuses the conjugal duty, she is robbing the other of the body she had bestowed upon him. For this reason, the civil government must compel the wife or put her to death. This is a direct quote.